Quote, the troops that had the worst reputation for acts of violence against prisoners were the Canadians. With the Canadians, the motive was said to be revenge for a Canadian found crucified with bayonets through his hands and feet in a German trench. This atrocity was never substantiated, nor did we believe the story freely circulated that the Canadians crucified a German officer in revenge shortly afterwards. End quote. World War I veteran Robert Graves reported,